Power at 2/3. Data core reinitialized. Ocular system online. Adjusting focus. Are you all right, pilot?
I think so. Wait, did you just call me pilot?
Yes. The late Captain Lastimosa gave you the provisional rank of acting pilot. Congratulations on your promotion. You may call me BT.
BT. Got it.
My systems are rebooting, but a third battery will accelerate the process. I will remain here. Until I am mobile, I will assist you through your helmet radio when possible.
To all militia personnel, the IMC will grant safe passage back to the Angel City Penitentiary and warn them to surrender. Be wise to turn yourselves in to any IMC search teams immediately.
Pilot, I advise against turning yourself over to the IMC. Voice pattern analysis indicates they are lying. Pilot, my mapping systems have been restored. The ambush of the 9th Militia Fleet has landed us far off course from our original destination. We are located in hostile territory. Be careful, we cannot stay here long.
You think we can survive through this, BT?
We have no other option. Apt if we wish to survive.
How long did you serve with Lastimosa?
Captain Lastimosa linked with me 973 days ago.
It's longer than any relationship I've had.
Noted.
We know there are militia survivors. We'll find you when we will track you down.
Going to hide, but then to crush. We're going
BT. Who is this voice?
This is the commander of the Marauder Corps, a section of the Militia's Special Recon Squadron, or SRS. Her name is Sarah Briggs.
BT, is there anyone alive on this ship?
No. Scans do not detect any life signs within the MCS James McCallum, but 90% of the lifeboats have been ejected. There is still hope.
To fight shoulder to shoulder, so that we may all enjoy a life on the frontier, free of oppression. We're all gathering. Our very freedom is at stake. We fight as a unit.
Pilot, our location has been compromised. Those drones are IMC scouts. Enemy reinforcements will be on their way. We must complete the neural link immediately. Please install the wire battery. Power at full capacity. Pilot, we must establish a neural link in order to proceed. Please embark when ready. Protocol 1, link to pilot, establishing neural link. Neural link established. Rifleman Jack Cooper, you are now confirmed as acting pilot of BT-7274. Protocol 2, uphold the mission. Our orders are to resume Special Operation 217. Rendezvous with Major Anderson at the SRS. Detecting incoming enemy forces. Protocol 3, protect the pilot. Reinitializing critical systems. The vortex shield online. The vortex shield catches incoming rounds and missiles. Release the button to launch any captured objects back at the enemy. Down the button, the more locks you will achieve. Neuralink complete. Primary weapon control and motion link reestablished. Detected. We will fight our way to safety. Get ready.
You sure about this?
Yes, trust me.
Militia Titan spotted, chassis number BT7274.
Effectiveness rating has increased. Pilot, I detect more IMC salvage teams on the way. Our only chance of survival is to uphold our mission of rendezvousing with Major Anderson. Until then, you and I are on our own. Marking your HUD. We must move quickly. Pilot, the IMC will continue to search for us. Our only chance of survival is to rendezvous with Major Anderson, 60 clicks from our current location. We will have to improvise and adapt if we wish to survive.
This is Wombat 3-2! We're taking heavy casualties down here! Any militia forces, please assist! We've suffered heavy losses!
Titan weapon is an advanced design, may give us a tactical advantage.
I think somebody's in love.
A human's concept of love requires admiration, attraction, devotion, and respect. Conclusion. I am 50% in love. Pilot, with the Tumble app, we can lock onto enemies and target them with tracking rockets. This will be useful in direct combat.
Gate. Warning, toxic fumes dispersing in main chamber. Activating control room safety airlock procedures.
Pilot, the safety airlock has sealed you in the control room. You must find another way out. We have no choice but to split up. Pilot, I am tracking your location. Recommend you seek an exit.
You got it, BT. You do the same.
Copy that, pilot.
Contact! We are under attack! What's our pilot on mission?
This is Kane. What we have here, my IMC and militia friends, is a failure to communicate. And that's okay. That's okay. It's all good.
Who was that?
Kane. mercenary commonly affiliated with the Apex Predators, a well-known narcotics user and supplier.
Hey, what's up with Kane? That merc's gotta be hooked up with something.
Best to just stay away from
him. Hit Zero, stay alert! I heard movement!
Something moving by the pipe. Eyes up.
It's a friendly pilot. Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot.
Hold your fire. He's SRS. Look at his helmet.
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They could use some help up ahead.
Eyes up!
It's a friendly pilot! Captain, we got a friendly militia pilot!
Hold your fire, he's SRS! Look at his helmet!
Good to see a friendly pilot, sir. Our squad is taking a beating. They could use some help up ahead.
Junction 3A, requesting immediate removal.
Walking for days.
Do you require rest?
No.
Good. There is no time for rest. We must uphold the mission.
Automated testing facility, Dome 2.
So I got word that there's some Vanguard class Titan and an SRS pilot taking out my IMC support. Whoever you are.
anything!
Exercise caution.
You too, BT. Where are you?
I'm following the stream of sludge. The current is strong up ahead, suggesting an exit. Keep moving forward.
Sounds good.
Scans indicate multiple IMC security forces. Prepare yourself, pilot.
It's good to see you, buddy.
It is good to see you too, pilot. The controls to deactivate the sludge flow are in the next chamber, marking your HUD.
Shutdown sequence at 20%.
The sludge vaults contain a high concentration of heavy metals. They are interfering with my targeting systems.
How hard can it be? Just shoot!
Blind firing into my pilot's combat zone would be a violation of Protocol 3.
Shutdown sequence at 40%.
Oh my God.
sequence at 80%.